Tropical Storm Barry, which is expected to make landfall along the coast of Louisiana during the day on Saturday. Now, Barry poses a significant threat from water, from both rainfall and storm surge along the coast of Louisiana and Mississippi. Rainfall near where the storm makes landfall and just to the east, basically in eastern Louisiana through western Mississippi, could approach 10, 15, maybe even up to 20 inches, which is expected to cause areas of very serious flooding in Louisiana and Mississippi. In addition to that, the storm surge, which is the rise of water above normally dry land at the coast, could rise 3 to 6 feet, inundating coastal areas, roads, businesses, homes. And there is a concern around New Orleans that the water pushed up the Mississippi River could test some of the levees around the city. So that's a concern folks will be watching during the day Saturday when the storm surge is supposed to be at its worst. This is the second named storm of the 2019 hurricane season, but it has the potential to become the first hurricane. We've not yet had a hurricane this year. New Orleans is one of the cities which could be hit by extreme rainfall. Already on Wednesday, they received half a foot of rain in just 2 hours from some of the thunderstorms associated with this system as it was starting to develop. They could receive another 10 to 15 inches of rain in New Orleans in a worst case scenario, which would obviously cause a lot of flooding concerns.
Again, we cannot pump our way out of the water levels and the waterfalls that are expected to hit the city of New Orleans. We need you to understand this. And again, be prepared to shelter in place.
In addition to the hazards posed by heavy rainfall and storm surge, the other threats we're concerned about are wind near where the storm makes landfall, which should be somewhere between eastern Louisiana and central Louisiana along the coast. You can see wind gusts in excess of 70 or 80 miles per hour, which could cause damage to structures as well as downed trees and power lines, power outages. And whenever a hurricane makes landfall or a tropical storm, there's the potential for tornadoes as well, not only in Louisiana, but in Mississippi. This storm is a slow mover, so it's going to take the bulk of the weekend to move through Louisiana and Mississippi. And then even into early next week, it will move north and northeast, potentially producing heavy rain over portions of the south and potentially eventually parts of the eastern U.S.